Hey, greetings from Times Square, or as I like to call it, the seventh circle of hell. Move, all of you move. I'm kidding. Thanks for coming. Enjoy your visit. So anyways, guys, now that Be More Chill is open and up, we can get back to the important things. The Broadway Cares Equity Fights AIDS Easter Bonnet Competition, which happens next month. And as I probably told you, I'm writing the opening number, writing and staging and building the bonnet for the opening number with the help of fabulous collaborators, James Kinney, Alex Norton, Stacey Stevens, Louisa Pugh, these wonderful people I get to work with. We had a meeting this morning. I've been feeling like, oh God, I'm so tired. We just opened. I need to clean my house. I need to make my notes for my show at Be More Chill so at some point somebody else can come in and dress the kids. I can't do it every day forever. Oh, I have so much to do. I'm behind schedule. Someone has to dust. And this Easter bonnet now? Ugh. Not to mention, besides from the opening number, I very much want to do a bonnet and a skit for Be More Chill. I hope we get involved. So I'm the right person to helm these things because I've been doing this forever. It's my great passion. But it does mean getting kids on board. So I went into this meeting this morning feeling like, oh, now I just want to sleep and or clean the house. But left that meeting so excited about this idea we have. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be very exciting. And I only wish that right now I could put this camera behind myself so you could see me from behind, because first of all, my ass looks great. But more than that, I tricked out the back of my backpack. I'm gonna post a picture later on Instagram. And if you're not following me on Instagram, what the hell's wrong with you? Follow me on Instagram. All the kids do. The also ran on Instagram. This is my backpack from Escape to Margaritaville. And it pained me greatly to do this, but I have a really great logo from Be More Chill, and I stitched it to the back of the backpack over the Margaritaville logo because I really love the backpack, but I wanna advertise the show I'm working on. And honestly, Margaritaville, it's left a hole in my heart. I can't understand. I've told you this before. I can't explain to you why 23 Broadway shows I have been part of or attached to, that's the one that just, it closing and being gone a year now. We opened a year ago this past week and closed in July. July 1st, for God's sake. I'm still heartbroken over it. So seeing that logo every day was a little like wistful, sad, and I was like, okay, maybe we gotta move on. Also, the thing I put on the back of the backpack was a gift for opening night. There was a great lunchbox, lunch bag thing that I know will live inside of my backpack and never get seen by anyone. So, well, I Frankensteined it, cut it to pieces, and made it into this other thing on the back of my backpack, which you will see a picture of only if you look at the Instagrams. So guys, okay. Now that the show's up, I'm moving back into another creative phase with other things for Broadway Cares and all, and I'm excited about that, and I love to create, and I'm like a shark. I keep moving forward creating stuff. So I'm gonna go out and create for Broadway Cares for a little while, and then stay tuned, people. Come May, oh, I shouldn't be announcing this now, but I'm gonna be doing my solo show, Prince Charming, You're Late, at the Triad Theater here in New York City. May 19th at 6:30, that's a Sunday. May 20th at 7, that's a Monday. Get ready to book tickets because you're gonna be hearing a lot about Prince Charming, You're Late. Book your trip to New York now, May 19th or 20th. You wanna see me on stage? Well, there's your chance, people. So anyways, love yous, happy, happy, happy day, and let's create, bye.